So you want to make sure that you have control of your cat before you start your nail trim, because cats can basically be a little unhappy to get nail trims.
You see the quick right here. I want to take the very tip off, avoiding the clip, the quick. He doesn't really need a nail trim.